Minivan?
No. I'm in the
Santa Fe.
You know I got a new car, right?
I don't think so.
The Santa Fe.
Yeah, I bought a Santa Fe. Well, I didn't buy it, but at least a Santa Fe.
Nah, I don't think I did that.
Yeah, at least a fully loaded Santa Fe instead of doing, you know, that bullshit the Tara tried pulling with me?
The Honda CRV.
Yeah, with the car, yeah.
I don't know. I see them lights right up there. What do you think?
I think it's going to the accident. I think it's still...
It's still going. The, still Lehigh moving.
Yeah, it's right there, but that's moving pretty fast.
We definitely picked up speed.
Yeah, the left lane is picking up speed.
Do you want to risk it, or...
Do you really want...
Because Lehigh Ave is only right there.
Do you really want to risk it?
Fuck it. I'm staying. It looks good enough.
Did you just pull over?
He just got over.
Yeah,
I just saw you pull over. I'm doing the same thing.
Yeah, fuck it.
Because Lehigh Ave is only...
I can see the traffic up ahead. It's moving good enough.
Right, and I can see the damage, the wherever the accident was.
The accident vehicle?
Yeah, I think we would have been screwed if we'd got off.
Yeah, we're good.
Must have just been a few.
Now we're going 40.
Yeah, we're good. Fuck. All right, well, I'll see you down there.
All right, later.
All right, later.
Yeah, we're back.
I don't know, but there's that red car with the whatchacallit lights. I'm trying to remember where we saw that at before. That Jeep with the crosses. Guarantee stupid gets a new Jeep.
When she gets rid of the Lexus.
I don't know how she's going to be able to afford it.
She's not going to be able to.
It'll be a $500 payment versus a $600 payment.
Accident reported ahead.
That's on her. It's what she's always wanted, this new life. How long has she desired this life?
10 years.
Think about the Jeep. How long have she been saying, I want a Jeep just for herself? Who says that? I want a Jeep, but it's just for me. It's not for anyone else to drive.
Someone only cares about themselves.
Yeah, there's no way.
Yeah, we would have been screwed.
Yeah.
This is actually moving.
We're doing about 55.
60. Which is perfect.
55.
Now we're doing 60.
Now we're 70. California.
car did it to get into this lane.
That didn't make any sense. And he's going slower than he was in the middle lane.
What the fuck are you doing, dude? I would have just parked here if there was an issue with parking. I wasn't worried about it.